blowing. Small wind. This goes nowhere where we can be alone. Rolling up and burning extra slow into the morning. Feeling like I had to come and let you know. I promise, girl, I ain't just blowing.
Love. It is what we all share. It is the great connector and our one universal truth that no matter who we are and where we've come from or what we believe, we know that this one thing on this very day is that love is what we're doing right. And that's why you're both standing here. And that's why we're all here to witness Maxine and Polo. We've all been loved in our lifetimes, and in this moment, we're reminded that the ability to love one another is the very best part of our day.
Maxine's the greatest person that I personally know. Obviously, it's more than being a jonquin chop, right? Like, there's nobody that's perfect. But in my opinion, Maxine's pretty close. Maxine's one of the most generous people that I know. And she's one of the kindest people that I know. She's really pretty. She has a lot of money. She has a lot of really good qualities about her, in my opinion.
Touch my soul and hold it tight. I've been waiting all my life. Thou won't scar your young heart. Just take my hand. 'Cause I was made for love.
We don't share a strong history, but you are my oldest brother. If you don't understand the significance of that role, the little sister that has always been watching you is here to remind you. You may not be the most emotional person, but I see your love.
Hey, beautiful. You're a superstar.
Oh,
beautiful.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Did you miss me?
Oh, I missed you so much.
What do you think, though?
Yeah, no, this is beautiful.
Yeah.
Woo. Love it. Love it.
Today, this very day, is a celebration. A celebration of love, commitment, friendship, and most importantly, the union of two beautiful souls in front of and witnessed by their family and friends.
You and me on top of the world, and I'm feeling. Thank you.
Maxine and Polo, what a truly special day today is. This very intimate circle of family and friends who took the time to join today for the sole purpose of celebrating your love and your commitment. Polo, you said it best when I asked you to describe your relationship, and what you said to me is that you two have built a solid foundation for your relationship by telling each other the truth, exploring and trying new things, never putting each other down, and always making sure that the other is feeling like a superstar. Polo, as you slide the rings on Maxine's finger, repeat after me.
I promise to always
stick to your ribs and be humble, gentle and patient, bearing with one another in love. I promise to cherish you always, honor and sustain you in sickness and in health, poverty and in wealth, and to be true to you in all things.
Until death alone shall do us part. I promise to always
stick to your ribs.
Be humble.
Gentle and patient.
Bearing with one another in love.
I promise to cherish you always, to honor and sustain you in sickness and in health, in poverty and in wealth, and to be true to you in all.
Until death alone.
Shall part us.
Now that Maxine and Polo have pledged their love and exchanged rings in the company of their family and friends, they are no longer two but one. So let no one split apart what has been ordained and joined together today. Friends and family, together, with the help of your love and grace, Maxine and Polo's marriage will have the strong foundation it needs to go on and grow deeper each day. It is then my greatest pleasure to proclaim that by the power vested in me by the state of North Carolina, I now pronounce you Mr. and Mrs. Polo Song.
Wise man once said that, you know, and through our frustrations, there is joy. And what is that joy? You choose that joy. And through your eyes, you guys have always seen the goodness of every frustrations that our family has been through. And that gives a lot of heart. You two have such big heart for that. And Guanecho.
I'm doing something right. I just blowing smoke.
One of my favorite stories that just happened recently is that my turn, 25 November, Polo was drinking, and I called him, and he said, I'm going to give you $1,000 for your birthday. I haven't gotten it yet, but...
It's going well, we can be alone.
Happy that Polo gets to come and be part of our family, and that we get to have him for the rest of our lives, and that we also get all of you guys, all of the Zong family as well, to come and be part of our family.
I just go in smoke. Look good tonight, you look so beautiful. This must be a blessing. I just had to take a second step outside and get my and let you know. Promise that I ain't just blowing smoke.
never say too much, 'cause I can never say enough. Say too much, 'cause I can never say enough.